A rectangular field is 3 times as long as it is wide. If the perimeter of the field is 1,200 feet, what are the dimensions of the field and what is the area of the field? Let's say this rectangle is the field. We know it's 3 times as long as it is wide. So if we call this x, this length here would be 3 times as long, or 3x. And these dimensions would be in feet. Well, we know the opposite sides of rectangles are equal in length, so this would have a length of x feet, and this would have a length of 3x feet. So the perimeter, or the distance around this field, would be equal to 1,200 feet. So we can write the equation 2 times x plus 2 times 3x must equal 1,200. Of course, we could just sum all of these, but we do have 2 x's and 2 3 x's. So here we'd have 2 x plus 6 x equals 1,200. So combining like terms, we have 8 x equals 1,200. If we divide both sides by 8, we would have x equals 1,200 divided by 8 is equal to 150. So from this information, we can determine the dimensions of this rectangle. The width is equal to x feet. So in this case, it's going to be 150 feet. And the length, which is equal to 3x, would be 3 times 150. So the length is 450 feet. And now that we have the dimensions, we can determine the area of the rectangle, or in this case, the area of the field, which would be the number of square feet that would fit inside this rectangle or inside the field, represented by this shaded region. The area of a rectangle is equal to the length times the width. So in this case, we'd have 450 feet times 150 feet. Keeping the units in the formula does remind us that the units of this are going to be square feet or feet squared. And then we have 450 times 150, which is 67,500. So the area of this rectangle is 67,500 square feet. So from the given perimeter, we were able to determine the dimensions of the rectangle. And then from the dimensions, we were able to determine the area of the rectangle.